supplemented with oxygen for additional thrust. The reactor heats the liquid hydrogen and injects liquid oxygen in the supersonic nozzle. The TR-3 is a sub-Mach 9 vehicle until it reaches altitudes above altitude.